Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Father, we bless you. We praise you. For this is the day that you've made. And we shall and we will rejoice and be glad in it. Thank you, Lord, for this marvelous day. A day we've never seen before. And a day that was never really promised to us. But it is by your grace and by your mercy that you've allowed us to see this brand new day. And God, we yield ourselves to you right now. And we ask you, God, to cleanse us and wash us and purify us, Father. In the name of Jesus, we ask you, God, to give us new beginnings. New beginnings in our mind and our heart and our spirit. Father God, we ask you to strengthen us in Jesus' name. We ask you, God, as we walk with you, God, as we walk with you, God, that you guide us and you lead us into all truth and all righteousness in Jesus' name. And Father, you told us in the book of Deuteronomy 28, if you fully obey the Lord, your God, and carefully follow all his commands that you give us today, the Lord God will set you high above all the nations on earth. All these blessings will come on you and accompany you if you obey the Lord your God. You will be blessed in the city and blessed in the field. You will be blessed, hallelujah, in your fruit of the womb. In the fruit of your womb, you will be blessed, hallelujah. Your crops and your land and your livestock will be blessed. Thank you, Lord. Your basket and your kneading trial will be blessed. You will be blessed when you come in and blessed when you go out. Thank you, Lord. God, we bless you today. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Father God, you told us, oh God, that, Lord, you will cause our enemies that rise up against us to be smitten before our face. They shall come out against us one way and flee before us seven ways. Lord, you shall command the blessing upon us in our storehouses and all that we've set ourselves to do and all that our hands are set to do. You shall bless us in the land which you give us, Father. Lord God, you have promised us that, Lord, you shall establish us a holy people unto yourself, as you have sworn unto yourself, Father God, as you sworn unto us, Father, if we will keep the commandments of you, Lord God, and walk in your ways, and all the people of the earth shall see that we are called by the name of the Lord, and they shall be afraid of us, and they shall be afraid, and the Lord shall make us a plenteous in goods, and in the fruit of our body, and in the fruit of our cattle, and in the fruit of our ground, in the land which the Lord swear unto his fathers to give us. Lord, we thank you that you shall open unto us good treasure, the heaven, to give the rain unto the land in this season. O God, to bless all the work of our hand, and we shall lend to many nations, and we shall not borrow. And the Lord shall make us the head and not the tail, and the above only. And God, you shall cause us not to be beneath. Thank you, Lord. Oh, hallelujah. Hallelujah. If we only hearken unto the commandments of the Lord our God, hallelujah, which you command this day to observe and to do, hallelujah. And God, you said in your word, if we shall not go aside from any of the words which you command this day, to the right hand or to the left, to go after other gods, to serve them. But it shall come to pass, hallelujah, that if we will not hearken unto the voice of the Lord our God, to observe and to do all his commandments and his statutes, which you command us this day, that all the curses shall come upon us and overtake us. Father God, we desire to be blessed. We desire to walk in the blessings and not the cursings. So God, we yield ourselves to you, Father, to follow your word, after your commandments, O God, to be obedient, to yield ourselves to you. Even in areas where we are falling short, Father God, we yield ourselves to you this day in Jesus' name. Thank you, Lord, right now, God, that we are yielded vessels unto you to be used mightily by you. And God also, so that you may be pleased with us, Father God. And it pleases you to be a blessing to us. It pleases you that we prosper. And you said in your word, hallelujah, that we shall prosper. And thank you, Lord. And whatever our hands touch shall prosper. And we thank you, Lord, right now that we walk in prosperity and we walk in success because of your love, and because of your blood, and because of your grace. In Jesus' name, be glorified today. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen and amen. Well, my friend, thank you for joining me today. Thank you for joining me for Pray Today with Dr. A. And this is Dr. A, and I want you to remember three things. You must awake, arise, and activate. Awake to a new day, arise to a new beginning, and activate your faith. I love you to life. Bye-bye.